All right, guys, I just picked out a bunch of wardrobe pieces for Miss Maryland Week, and I'm about to try them on.